Hello, my name is Hossam Abiad and I'm the councillor for the Central Ward and I'm currently the acting Lord Mayor for the City of Adelaide. And I'm here to bring you today our update for May and for the council meetings in May. The integrated business plan is now out for public consultation and the focus of the business plan is really about beautifying our city. The council is focusing on asset renewals in this specific budget and we were also able, because of our uplift in natural increase in new developments, to also zero our rates. The public consultation will be open to the 4th of June and I urge you to go onto the council's website and participate in the public consultation. At the Tuesday council meeting, the council members endorsed the Experience Adelaide retail strategy. This strategy is focused about strengthening our city economy, about attracting new businesses to the city and new entrepreneurs. And it's a 5-year plan that would assist us in increasing by bringing some of those flagship international businesses into the City of Adelaide. The focus of the strategy is to keep strengthening our city's economy and attracting new talent to the City of Adelaide. This week is National Reconciliation Week and this month Council decided to seek special status for the South Australian Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander War Memorial located at the Torrens Parade Ground. We will be writing to the Department of Veteran Affairs asking them to consider declaring this memorial a military memorial of national significance. The Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander War Memorial is held in high regard by the community and this is a new status that would consolidate the memorial's significance to the City of Adelaide. Thank you for watching today and the Lord Mayor will be back with an update for you in June.